What is up, my dogs and cats? Welcome to the Gooder Word.
Welcome to lunch menu. Sixth, for breakfast, we got pancake sausage bites. Those are pretty all right. For lunch, we got chicken legs, baby baker's corn, rolls, and strawberries. It's pretty all right lunch. Chicken legs are actually pretty good. Seventh, for breakfast, we got breakfast burrito. Yeah. They say don't do drugs on it, I'm pretty sure. Say no to drugs. That's what it says on the burrito. It does. Have you guys not seen that? It does not say that. It does on the breakfast burrito. Like in the packages. It says say no to drugs on them. Eat a burrito instead. Lunch. We got biscuits and gravy. Banger. Egg patty, vegetable juice, oranges. Eighth, breakfast pizza for breakfast. Not for lunch, if you're confused. And for lunch, we got chicken patties, California veggies and peaches. Chicken patties, pretty good. We might not even have breakfast or lunch that day. It might be another ice storm. But French toast and sausage for breakfast. And for lunch, we got nachos, queso, refried beans, and cantaloupe. Nachos and queso. That's pretty up there. All right, 10th, breakfast mini donuts. For lunch, we got corn dogs, five-way veggies, and fruit cocktail. Thank you for watching this lunch segment, and the good donuts are coming next week. See ya.
What's up, my dogs and cats? Welcome to Sports and Activities. Tuesday, March 7th, 5:35 at the Paramount in Cedar Rapids, Jazz Band. Go Jazz Band.
Thursday, March 9th, Girls Track and Field Indoor Meet at Iowa State. Go Girls Track.
Friday, March 10th, Boys Track and Field at Iowa State Indoor. Go Boys Track and Field.
Saturday, March 11th, we have individual state speech at North Scott. Go individual state speech.
Go along.
Welcome to Freshman vs. Freshman. Today we have an epic spelling battle between
Sawyer
and
Ryan.
Sawyer, your first word is restaurant.
R-E-S-T-U-R-A-N-T.
Wrong. Ryan, you can steal the word if you would like.
R-E-S-T-A-U-R-A-N-T.
Correct. Ryan, your word is there.
T-H-E-R-E.
Wrong. Sawyer, you can steal.
T-H-E apostrophe R-E.
Wrong.
How do you spell it?
The correct answer was T-H-E-I-R. Sawyer, your word is C's.
C-E-A-S-E.
Wrong. You can steal.
S-E-A-S.
Wrong. It was S-E-E-S. Ryan, your word is baloney.
B-A-L-O-G-N-A.
Wrong.
So I ordered the 2 for $5 breakfast combo, sausage, egg, biscuit, with some French toast. And I got hash browns on the side. Pre-breakfast thoughts, hungry. I'm very hungry. Also, Hardee's in Malvern, please get better directions on your card thingy. I just stuck it in there, and it, I don't know. Apparently it took my money, so that's good.
Ten out of ten. Should I drizzle it? I'm not even thirsty. Ready for the
Thank you.
It's like crispy on the outside. You bite in. Yummy, fluffy. I wish there was more powdered sugar. 9 out of 10.
Can we get a song recommendation?
My facial hair is a result of this, just for everybody out there. My voice is also a result of this, for everybody out there.
You're pointing at me.
No, I was pointing at the trophy. I was not pointing at you.
You should have.
This facial hair reminds me of one person and one person only, and that's Lemmy. Lemmy's right here. I assume we're doing like a suck. Is this in frame? Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, it's very easy. You can put Lemmy right here. Yes. Yeah. See how much we look alike right now. So with that in mind, the song recommendation for this week is Ace of Spades by Motorhead.
Okay.
All right. Welcome to the Weekly Word with Whit. What's the word this week?
It's combo.
A combo.
Combo. Spring break.
Woo! Woo! What do you have to say about spring break?
It's next week.
Are you doing anything for spring break?
I'm going to stay at home. Probably not do much. How about you?
I'm going to watch some college basketball.
Yeah. College basketball.
Yeah.
In Des Moines?
No. Maybe.
Maybe.
If Iowa makes it there.
What the heck is going on?
Chris Rickey in the dodgeball area.
Yeah, we got just adding more and more people into this dodgeball game here.
Hey, you want me to film?
Yeah, you better.
All right, I'm going to film.
Oh, that one. Oh, John Sawyer here. Oh, Sawyer down. Now, usually those two go at it in a band contest, yeah. But not in the wrestling room. Picking on old Riley Clark. Oh, Nathan sprawling out. Oh, getting Brad down here.
Yeah, Bradley.
Bradley. Oh, no. Oh, man, that was close. I thought that was close. Hey! That was close. Johnny, it's been a pleasure. You have a great spring break.
It's been a pleasure.
Hey, thanks for watching.
Thank you for watching.
It's mine. The Gooder Word.